Indonesia Integrated National Financing Framework or INFF with the Ministry of National Development Planning Indonesia Bappenas welcome you to the Financing Dialogue Impact Investing.
So this is about how that investors, especially private investors, can get financial return, but they also can contribute to social and environmental outcomes.
To achieve SDGs in Indonesia from 2021 until 2030 is 122 trillion rupiah, with the gap around 24,000 trillion rupiah.